Hello everyone, we are going to show you how you can turn your simple MT4 indicator into a profitable robot in few minutes with the use of our indicator automator. Let's get started. First thing you have to do is to place the automator EA file under your MT4's experts folder and your indicator file under your MT4's indicators folder. We are going to automate a simple arrow indicator called Super Arrow Indicator. Now go to your MT4, right-click on the experts and then click on refresh. Now, find our indicator and load it onto a chart. You will notice that it has blue and red arrows as buy and sell signals. We are going to use our automator to trade based on these arrows. For this purpose, we need to identify the color IDs for these blue and red arrows. If you go to the Colors tab under Indicator Settings, you will notice that color ID 2 is for the blue arrow and color ID 3 is for the sell arrow. Please make note on this, as we will need to use these two IDs under Automator Settings. Let's do a back test for demonstration purposes. Click on the back tester icon to open the back testing module. Then select our automator. You can select the other options like the symbol, pair, model, time frame, etc. as you like. However, you need to make sure you have the history data on your MT4 for the period you are going to backtest. Go to Tools and click on History Center and select your pair and time frame to see if the data available. If not, you can double-click on the time frame to download the data. We will be doing a back test for December 2020 on EURUSD on 15-minute chart. If you want to see the indicator running during the back test, you can simply save a template with the indicator in the same name as the EA name so that MT4 will automatically load that template when backtesting. Now open the expert properties. Under setting number 1, enter our indicator name exactly as the file name without EX4. If your indicator is within a subfolder, you may have to add the file path. For instance, if the indicator is in the market folder, you need to add market and /, before the indicator name. In our case, indicator is directly under the indicators folder. Now under the setting 6 and 7, you need to add the previously identified color IDs for buy and sell arrows. 2 was for buy and 3 was for sell. Now settings are done. You can just click on the start button to start the test. You will see that the automator is making trades as per the indicator arrows. Here are the final results. You will notice that it has made a good profit. You can use many other types of indicators with the automator. Also, if you are an advanced user, automator has so many features that you can make use to improve the performance. Please read the user manual for more details. You can get a free demo and test your indicator before you buy. This ends our tutorial and thank you for watching.